In this short demo, we are going to illustrate a basic workflow and just how easy it is to send a document for signing. From the SignyFlow dashboard, you tap on Create New in order to start the workflow creation process. On the upload screen, you simply upload the document that needs to be signed. You can keep adding documents to the workflow if you want multiple documents sent to the same people for signing. Let's continue with a single document. On this screen, you can configure a document's due dates, priority, and whether you want the system to remind the recipients daily that you are waiting on them to sign your document. Let's skip forward and finalize the workflow. Add the first name, last name, and email address of a new recipient, or simply choose a contact from the list. Set the action required. In this case, you want them to sign the document with an electronic signature. Confirm and add the signer. You can add as many signers, approvers, or a combination of various workflow types as needed. Next, let's add a signature field for the signer. Tap on the person's name, then tap on the signature field icon. Simply drag the signature field to where you would like them to sign. Resize if required and affix the position. If needed, you can also add other fillable fields to your document or form fields, like text name and date fields. We are done. Simply tap Release Document to send. The recipient will receive an email notification from you. Tapping on the link, the document opens in SignyFlow's EasySign interface, which is fully mobile responsive and compatible with all browsers, with no apps to download and no license required by the signer. You can track their progress in your circulating folder. Once they have signed, the workflow will move to your completed folder and notifications will be sent via email to all recipients. And that is how easy it is to send documents for signing with SignyFlow. For more information about SignyFlow and its great time-saving features, please visit signyflow.com.